Don't you wish that all the calories from the food you eat could disappear just like the steam from a boiling hot pot? That dream could possibly become a reality. A research team from Changgen University in Taoyuan has discovered that lingzi mushroom and sinensis used in Chinese medicine are high in polysaccharide. Polysaccharide helps growth of bacteroids in the intestines. These are beneficial to losing weight. Professor Lai Xinzi, the head of the team, said weight loss uses mitochondria, which are evolved from bacteroids. Mitochondria are like power generators within the body. They provide us with energy. The energy becomes heat and is dissipated into the surroundings. In other words, Lai said, the calories will not be stored in our body. A rat that was fed fatty food and then injected with bacteroids absorbed 30% less calories than a rat that was not given a shot. This new form of probiotics could also mean less likelihood of someone who eats a lot developing diabetes. Shirley Lin, RTI News.